Greetings, mortals! This is Space Gamer, and welcome to my review of One Piece Chapter 883, Merinda. Well, this chapter is a good one. It's focused squarely on the fight between Luffy and Katakuri. We continue from where we left off. Luffy is preparing a muscle balloon to enter Gear 4, but Katakuri just attacks him with Mochi in the middle of his transformation. He's like, as I fight you, I remind myself why even faced with an obvious power-up is essential to just shut up and observe. Man, that was freaking hilarious. Someone finally stopped another character while they're transforming. I think Oda may have watched Dragon Ball Super and was inspired by 17 stopping the transformation of those magical girls from Universe 2. Maybe. I mean, it's not every day that someone actually stops a freaking transformation. He's freaking stopped Luffy going Gear 4 and then proceeds to crush him with a bunch of mochi from all directions made of the things, the walls in the mirror world. And he's sure of his victory now, and he's complaining that because of Luffy, he missed his Merinda, which is a kind of a snack time, I guess. So the three chefs run over to him and bring him donuts and other stuff to eat. And he just wants to eat peacefully and even makes a freaking house for himself out of mochi. And fortunately, we know that Luffy is still alive. He just jumps out of the giant mountain of mochi and he complains that he had to eat again to be the... And he complains that he had to eat a bunch of stuff while fighting another one of Big Mom Pirates. He just ate mochi and he's fat again. Luffy right away senses Katakuri in the house that he made for himself, but he doesn't run to him straight away. He just runs the opposite direction and just runs for a bit and he's able to burn off all of the fat. I always love those moments when Luffy just eats a bunch, then suddenly he's back to normal. Even the cooks are shocked. Because, yeah, that's not how a human body works at all. How the hell are you burning off all of that fat, man? All of those calories, how the hell are you doing, Luffy? But after burning away all of that fat, he just goes and attacks the house that Katakuri made for himself with elephant gun. And what he sees? Well, Katakuri just shattered his entire image, his entire badass image. He was supposed to be that stoic and badass and calm person that never lies down. And what do we see? We see him freaking lying down on a sofa, I think that's a sofa, and stuffing himself full of giant donuts. And his mouth looks similar like Moria's mouth, like seriously. It looks like it was copy and pasted from Moria. Like seriously, he has scars like Frankenstein, and his mouth looks like it was transplanted over from a giant monster. No, it literally looks like Moria's mouth. And he's just stuffing himself without any manners. And there goes all the hype pulled up for him. He's not a stoic badass person like we were made to believe. Good job, Oda! You ruined a character you made yourself. But it shouldn't be that surprising. Every villain has to have a quirk or two. Well, now that I think about it, maybe not everyone. I don't remember any quirks with the Doflamingo or Crocodile, but Ivankov knows a secret of crocodiles, so that may be it. But Duffy was pretty badass all around, I think, from what I remember. But whatever, this is Katakuri. And Katakuri is, of course, pissed. Pissed like hell because Luffy exposed his dark secret of how his mealtime looks. And the cooks also saw it too, so he decides to kill everyone. And quickly this clashes with Luffy's adamant haki. And we get those awesome cracks like we did during the Doflamingo battle. And apparently Katakuri is hitting Luffy really, really hard because his hands hurt even with adamant haki. His rubber hands with adamant haki are hurting. how strong is his haki? But then suddenly, Luffy is able to get a hit at his jaw. For some reason, he didn't know dodge it, and even Luffy is surprised that he was able to get a kick on him. And Luffy seems to have figured out his power. But of course he doesn't tell us, because cliffhangers, he Katakuri just attacks him with mochi from all directions, but Luffy finally transforms into Gear 4 and is able to evade the attack and attack Katakuri back with the Kong gun. And that's where we end our chapter. So this is pretty interesting. Luffy finally transforms, so that's good. And Katakuri's entire image was just ruined. Nothing like Oda's writing. Hey, I'm not complaining, I really like this development. And Luffy seems to have figured out how to beat Katakuri. He'll probably have to eat a bunch of mochi again. I mean, like seriously, he has to eat stuff to beat Big Mom Pirates. He even is pissed about eating stuff. That's just hilarious. But yeah, that was pretty much everything. Pretty cool, short chapter, action-packed, and pretty funny. I hope Luffy somehow survives this fight. Because he sure pissed off Katakuri now. But yeah, that was pretty much everything I had to say about this chapter. If you liked this review, then please like, rate, comment, and subscribe for more. That has been Space the Gamer, signing out. Peace, folks.